First kick coming up, maybe the hardest, some will say less pressure, certainly very important right now.
Well, it's close, but it goes down as a miss.
Yeah, it certainly does, and it was a poor effort in many ways, didn't strike it cleanly.
It doesn't look quite right as he steps up to take the penalty.
That's amazing.
Cannot believe a footballer trying that, but fair play to him.
Finds the corner of the net.
Oh, beautifully taken.
Coming up for the penalty, Wayne Rooney.
A slightly risky approach there with the stutter, but the goal stands. And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. I haven't questioned that run-up.
Here he is, rather nervously, I must say.
Splendid goal here.
Penalty now, Luka Modric.
It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy.
Well, he doesn't look all that confident. That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beaten.
And he's put it away.
He has to score.
Doesn't he just about keeping his nerve? Brilliant stuff from him, wasn't going to be foxed out.
I have to say, I've seen more confident players approaching the penalty.
Oh, it's in there! Well, the stutter was OK, goal given.
Steps, there's no hiding place, and he looks apprehensive. Well, he scored in the shootout. Can he take it on, the responsibility here? It's a big ask.
What a good way to score!
Well, is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure.
They've let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands.
I must say, he's got worry lines all over his face.
He only had to parry it, but he's only gone and caught it. Brilliant.
And it is down to him.
Well, brave for volunteering, stepping up to the mark.
All on his shoulders. And a brilliant winning penalty.
He's the kind of character you want in that situation. Brilliant.
Different angle on it here.